You guys have always enjoyed these videos in the past, and I hope this one is the same in Modern Warfare 3. We put together a super tryhard team. Everyone with a 2KD and above. I said that was kind of the cutoff or right around there. I let people join in from the stream, and we proceeded to absolutely roll everybody the entire night. And these are some of the highlights from those games. I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, drop a like, drop a sub. And for those asking, my KD in the game right now is about a 3.15, 3.2, anywhere in that range, all right? So I get asked that a lot, but I never actually show it. That's what it is currently. It goes up and down still because I mess around, but enjoy. Here's the video. It's insane. All right, let's get moving, ladies and gentlemen. This is a sweaty lobby for sweats only. You can only play if you are drenched. Please help me. Nice. I was like, please, save me. I ran out of ammo. That was a fun round for him. That was a fun round. Surely this next round will be even more enjoyable. This guy goes, well, GG. Oh, he's following me. Why was he following me? How did he see me? Well, they did kill me, but he left the game. So they still zero kills, technically. Ooh, the polyamide. I gotta build a class for this again. It was a beast during the beta. Need you guys to push up. Please push up on garage side. Help me out.
Won that round. Get ready for the next one.
What did that guy say earlier, by the way? What did he say? Get a life. Well, GG. Yeah, I mean, you know.
Move in and detonate the target.
Not exactly too fair. I gotta take off my high streaks though. Damn, I lost him in that. It's actually kind of hard to see him back there.
Won that round. Get ready for the next one.
Map knowledge unlocked. Did not know about the fan. Was it a window in the last game?
Search and destroy.
It wasn't always a fan. It was actually something you could just look through.
Keep the enemy off the objective. Solid work. Mission's complete. Good work.
Six stack? Never heard of them.
Secure our objectives.
We're going up. We're jumping across. Down. We're jumping across. We're going. Oh, I'm falling. I'm gonna go mid jump this time.
Enemy
moving. Oh, under me, man! I get one up there? I did. Unless he went up top, but he walked past you already.
Yeah, you just run up at a kajillion, bajillion, bazillion, kajillion miles an hour, and you can't hear a single footstep. Covert sneakers are so fair. What a great fucking game this is. I love this game. What a great game. What a really great, awesome, fun, great fucking game.
He left, he left. He's on a fucking spree. I can't sound tour everyone all the time. This Call of Duty's awful. You fucking shitters! I'm gonna get knifed! I'm not gonna get knifed, shit on. I can't even meet these guys. That is a wonderful clip for Twitter, maybe even maybe for TikTok. I clipped it myself. I love that. I love that people are upset that they can't sit still and sound whore like little fucking pussies. I love it. Why can't I make that jump? That's really weird. I guess he's gotta be flanking or somewhere in A. Door's not open.
Enemy movement.
I heard him there.
Get ready for the next one.
One shot.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
I saw him there. Did not. Wow, how did he live through that?
Oh my god, the corner camping.
I stole it.
Solid work. We have secured the field. Mission accomplished.
That guy I knifed was definitely a bot. I don't know what he was doing. He didn't even turn when I shot. That rhymed. God damn, it was sick. Smoking mid lane. Let's go.
Search and destroy.
Oh my god.
Secure, on to the next.
We have to all have shotguns on. We have to do it. Everyone put a shotty on. We're gonna smoke shotgun rush on whatever lane you want. Smoke, if you have a shotty, just smoke shot. You don't have to, but just smoke class or anything.
Plant a charge on the target and left.
Yeah.
It's so fast. Look at all the rushing shotguns. It's so toxic.
Can someone stun hallway door for me? I'm just gonna full send
it.
Don't
let the enemy level the objective. Keep them secure.
And hard. And hard scope.
I missed.
Dude.
Round secure. On to the next.
I had to swap classes really quick. I have a grenade there. Merry Crimbus! We're gonna have a lot of fun this Christmas with shotguns, eh? One shot nut. Oh my god, they're all one shot. Push them! They're all weak. Oh no, he's back box. That's right, shrimp coming in clutch.
Get ready for the next one.
I mean, what do you do on this map if you have people throwing smokes to six-man shotgun rush you? It's terrifying.
Search and destroy.
Right? It's got to be. It's like super terrifying.
Detonate the target objective. Put an enemy friendly UAV on.
They're just sitting as far back as they, like, his back is against the wall on the map. Wait, little starfish there.
I'm fucking scared.
They're as far back as you can get. My man is in the back with his back against the wall.
To charge on the target and level.
If that hits him, I don't know. Good lord.
Solid work, Rangers. The mission is complete.
Well, that seemed like a fun game for everybody, huh? They almost got around. It was really close.
Shit, I've never in my life had my shit pushed in this hard.
Well, you know.
Search and destroy.
Four round burst. Four round burst is fine. Doesn't have to be three round. No, you fucking knifey little scumbagger.
What?
On to the next.
Little scumbag boy, you're not gonna karambit me today.
What the fuck was that?
Fuck you.
He's in our building. He just naded himself and I walked into it.
Ba ba bum ba dum bum. Our building's not much of a call-out. Cafe?
My bad. I'm still learning the maps. It's the... I think it's... Yeah, it's Tryhards. My bad. Tryhards. Okay. That's the name. Mod B.
I found him. All good. I didn't know any of them. God, I hate this spawn. I'm super far from doing the spawn snipe on the...
Chicken bomb A.
The thingy. I gotta go this way. I am not a fan of sniping A Street. It's scary.
Phone's got to B.
You can go to A, probably. I'm airstriking the end of A Street, so... I should be dead. I'm trash. I shouldn't have missed that shot. I didn't think he'd get there that fast. He was so close to me.
Fucking every other match.
I thought he'd be far away. He was like right next to me. Threw me off. I missed my shot.
I want to change your name, buddy.
That guy's mic is booty cheeks. I don't like it. I can't snipe the dumpster because I'm just too far from it. So I gotta go A Street and I'm gonna die probably, but I'm gonna try.
Doing the same thing.
He's on the edge of bathrooms. Right here. Stunned.
I don't know, this KVD Enforcer is the shittiest gun in the game. God damn. It is so bad.
Trying to quickscope with my super long range sniper. Not a good play. At least I have a good spawn sight or spawn shot on this side.
Secure our objective.
I'm gonna miss. I swear that this tree cannot be shot through. Inside treehouse.
So sweaty, bro. Jesus Christ.
Onto the next. Another brain controller?
It's fucking 5v3. Calm down. Jesus.
Just don't have a blue room right now.
Kids are out on break, dude.
I know. Fucking sweating it up, sweat fest.
Oh, we're drenched in it. Drenched in it.
It's the sweatiest game I think I've been in the last like 2 days.
Yeah, was it fun?
And I joined late. I mean, I joined on round 3 losing, so I guess. No, not really.
Yeah.
My man is using the most overpowered weapon in the game, and he has Interstellar, and he's sweating.
Yeah. Yikes! I mean, he's a good player. That's what all the good players do, right?
Sweat?
Yeah. Seems to be. Every game I get into, it seems to be the only fucking thing that's in common. Everyone tries their damnedest with the only two weapons I ever see, pretty much. Maybe you see a third weapon here and there. Shotgun. Yeah. Is he in here? He's in here too. I'm on a grenade B side.
Search and destroy.
I was really surprised this game they had no explosive delay on grenades. Oh, okay. Where was he? In a corner laying down? Oh, just timing out of my mind. Okay.
Bro, do all y'all got shotguns, bro?
Not bad. I got timing.
I think so.
Was he in the corner? I walked past him?
I swear I got shot in the back.
Search and destroy. Plant a charge on the target and level it.
That was a lot of grenades going off. Holy fuck! Oh, he just clattered them. They're all back there. Like back in the corner of their garage and on B. Shrimpy's in front of your garage here. I think you can go through that door.
I'm not moving out of my spawn, bro. They're all just running around with fucking shotguns.
I'm not just push forward.
Yeah,
let me just push forward. Get one shot.
Yeah, I mean, just push forward. Obviously.
Just push forward.
I mean, that's the meta, isn't it?
sorry.
Blue crane.
Oh
there's
my god!
On blue crane.
The camping!
Blue crane spawn on top of it. By the door.
It's far back. Oh, he ran inside.
Round secure. On to the next.
Like, what? Do you guys have these? Like, are you trying to do a challenge for these or what? Like, why are you using shotguns?
I mean, you could use one too, right?
I'm not
going to. I don't need to.
God damn, the camping is unreal with this. Defend them.
Oh my god.
I was running over shotgun, okay.
You can play about shotguns, yeah. You camp in a corner with claymores.
Because you're using shotguns. What the fuck do you mean?
Yeah, really?
I'm not leaving my spawn.
You're not moving. That's the difference between
okay,
you.
I'm not going to move if you guys keep using shotguns. I'm just gonna camp.
Right. My man has no shame. He's like, yeah, I'm just fucking not gonna move. Obviously.
He's up on that roof, marksman. He dropped.
He just joined the fucking Navy.
Fair, to be honest, fair. Yeah, right?
I don't know. I think they're good. You guys are fucking shit.
I just want to play this guy every time. I can relate so well. It's just like, I don't blame him at all. I don't blame him at all.
Plant a charge on the target and level.
Not even the slightest. Oh my god! It must have clipped me with a few shots. What is that an EMP thing on to shoot the UAVs? They're all in the back garage! A lot of them are in the back garage. Be careful, be careful.
Yeah, he's right next to me. I hear him. There's another one there that was in hell.
Oh my god.
Was it a fun game, though? It was a fun game, I thought.
It's a fun game, I thought. Man, you're...
That's not a very nice word. Gonna have to mute you. I'm reporting you to the AI bot. Reported.
Okay, I don't care.
Offensive language. Port and muted. Yup, the bot knows. The bot knows all. I expect a ban immediately.
The bot is a fucking bitch. GG, bro.